Hello everyone, today we'll be making this beautiful DIY where we will reuse a bottle and make it into a designer piece. So let's get started. Take any bottle which is used. We will take glue. The glue and water concentration should be of equal proportion. Like if you use 2 spoons of glue, then you should use 2 spoons of water. And let's apply it on the bottle, all across it. I have used tissue papers to cover the bottle. You can even use newspaper cutouts and stick the similar way onto your bottle. Allow the bottle to dry properly and then we can start the next process. Now I have used some clay. I have used normal clay that the kids use for playing. With the clay, you can make different cutouts. Use your own creativity and make unique designs on the bottle the similar way I am doing. Here I am making some petals and making a flower out of it. Next, I'll be making a leaf. Here you can use any color of clay that is available, because finally we will be painting out all this according to your required color. Here I have a leaf cutter, so I used that and made small leaves out of them. So you can even make it with your hand. I have used some ice cream sticks to stick at the bottom of the bottle. If required, you can do the same. Now, let's stick all the flowers and decorate our bottle. I will be adding a bunch of grapes You can make your own designs according to the size and width of your bottle. Now let's start painting the bottle. I have used a brown acrylic paint to paint the entire bottle. Once the bottle is painted, here I have used a golden color metallic spray paint to just highlight the bottle to give it a glossy finish. This is how our bottle will look like. If you like our videos, do like, share and subscribe so that you get our latest video updates. Thanks for watching.